Okay. We play today. We might, Hello, everybody!
Dude, you should make intro videos for, like, YouTubers. Those are great, like... Those are great. Hello, everybody.
Someone needs to fill this saddle.
We will be the lucky that rise the
sea. We gonna win this?
Yes. I need us to win this. I have 4-1. Want that re-rank. Success. So let's make him sit. Alright.
Yep. Alright, let's clutch this up. Let's do this.
Bet.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round 1. Capture the objective.
Hey there.
Let us pave our path together.
Alright guys, we're trying to McCree again. For a little while. Whoa!
Keep her on left side, he might have told.
Sniper, you go ahead,
Tom. The objective is rally.
Bring the rewards you came for.
Good stuff, Genshin.
Seismic slam!
Catch you!
Fuck!
Let's pull back some, pull back.
A lucky just ass widow. I shouldn't have been sitting where I was sitting.
I want to hug you like big fucking feel
there. I hear.
Need healing.
Stick with it.
It's so
retarded.
Maybe a different angle.
We were doing so well. And then we weren't. Crazy. Fucking ulted, man. Oh wait, dude, my gosh, I know, we were falling apart. We pushed too far up at the beginning. Fucking widow!
Every soldier,
you have returned for more?
No!
No worries, team. That's why there's three, right? That's why there's
yep,
three.
Yep.
We got this.
Score 0-1.
That widow just headed out for me, man.
Facts, dude. Let's see, what can we do to get rid of that widow?
Who taught you the blade?
I mean, I can eye on her, I just don't want to leave y'all with like a charged up Zarya or something like that. I guess it's more of a Genji thing, Genji. Can you, like, do you think you could get the Widow?
5, 4,
dang.
You're good, homie.
1. Round 2. Capture the objective.
I heard that it can sometimes be a strategic advantage when you're lagging. If you shoot them first.
Healing.
I was trying to put that down for him, but he's kept moving. Yes, it is. Fucked up by a Reaper who's getting pocketed, man.
Yeah, let's group up. Let's go for that Mercy. Mercy and Widow, man. Those are the two tickets. I won't get in.
Oh, let's break it! Nadalheath almost dead.
That was for Gerard.
Help me.
I've got you in my sights.
Of course we get double ulted.
They'll regret that.
Okay, let's regroup. Crazier things have happened.
Nano boost is ready to deploy.
I have to do objective. Enemy here.
Over here.
Fuck on my plan. Oh, I need him.
I need my termination.
A shuttle.
That wasn't ideal. That's for sure.
Big stunner left. Surrender to my will.
I was getting boned. Alright guys, see you in the next one. Welcome back. Bye. Hello, everybody. got a projectile.
Up, homie.
We're gonna do it again. Fuck it.
Someone needs to
I really need to get practice in.
Watch your flanks. Can I try
projectile
something?
Based. Attackers. Or, characters. I can't. I hate always having to rely on
forgive us for what we did
Call
in Hanamura.
Those people were criminals.
The easier characters like
so
Reaper, Brett, and all that. Need to get good with his scan.
Look at the state.
Or not his scan, projectile.
Something has to change.
Objective A. Initiating combat. I will keep you safe.
That should be in your mind.
You were the guards.
And I get fucking gangbanged by her. Or not really gangbanged. Fucking massacred by her.
Bit early. Dust off the boots. Route numbered. Stay sharp.
They'll regret that.
I'm here.
Already has his ult. All right.
Die, die, die.
Strike from above.
Come on, let's go, team.
Taking to the air.
Actually, I think Echo might be better for this.
I am always ready to learn.
Come on, team. Standing around's not gonna get us anything. Where the fuck is my team? I get it, I should be flying around because I'm Echo, but still. Like, I turn around and my entire fucking team is just gone.
Time of it!
I am looking down the objective.
Support requested.
Time for the reckoning!
Not what I have to do.
Meet your fate. Objective A. Enemy squad.
Enemy making progress.
Come on, advancing up, Kavaya.
Peak performance.
Finishing them all.
guys.
Got the victory fever.
Stay put. Repositioning.
Fire, but you're running like a bitch. Every goddamn fight that I get into, this you just abandon me.
I'm a man on a mission.
Because I was too close. Fair enough.
Repositioning. We're outnumbered.
Aha! I see this.
60 seconds remaining. The cure for all the days. Adaptive circuit engaged. Radiative focus.
How do I miss? But it is what it is. My entire team is used to sunny goddamn way, so. I mean, our tank is really good. Our tank is pretty good. But. Go! Why are you just waiting? It makes no difference whether you're back there or up here.
Let them up.
For the love of God.
Meet your
fate. I mean, you might be thinking, it's not that strategically smart to just keep pushing. Well, guess what? You got 20 seconds. Or not even, you didn't even have 20 seconds. We had less than 20 seconds. At that point, it's just get the point. You were like, we were like 3 inches off.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
I was trying to copy Reaper. Or Bastion. Only have 7 kills. Man, I fucking suck. I mean, that's not trying to be debated. Everybody knows that. I'm over talking shit about my entire team, and I have the least amount of kills in the entire game. Tells you what I know.
So this is where Doomfist is from.
I hope he's not in town.
No. It is my privilege.
I have given no use to my team.
One.
Going up.
Attackers incoming. Defend objective.
Life Weaver? Always getting healed by Boira.
This time I have it.
It's pretty funny though. I die and my entire team forfeits their life like a fucking.
Adaptive
circuits engaged.
Faster. All systems on optimal level.
Biotic healing ready for use.
I just wasted all that time on that fucking tree. And there was nobody over here. Makes you feel great, doesn't it?
Taking flight.
Dude, how is it that no matter what I do, you can't beat him? Case in point, just no, you just can't beat him in a straight up head on head.
60 seconds. Adjusting strategy.
Helping you out.
It's funny to see a person named Lucio playing a Ritza asking for help.
Careful, we're outnumbered.
Oh, come on.
Fall back.
How the fuck he already got the tree again? I thought they changed it so you couldn't get it that fast.
The time is short. Hold strong.
Get on the point. Nothing else matters. Just stay on the point. Alright guys. Yeah, we're only at 20 minutes. We'll play one more. See you in the next match. Welcome back, everybody. Hello, everybody. No way. I can pull off Echo a second time. I barely pulled it off that time. I didn't even really do all that good. I had like that one good play as Reaper. That's about it. That's what I copied Reaper. If it starts going sideways, I'll switch. We'll know in the beginning.
I am always ready to learn. More to do, more to learn.
I don't know what that means.
2, 1.
I don't know my text lingo.
I'm here.
Oh, I forgot you can hover like Mercy. Yeah. Accidentally hitting that goddamn. Oh really? Oh really, Genji?
Blast away. Ascending.
You barely escaped with your life, and you want to try to knife my body? Oh, that's the luckiest shot I think I've ever seen anyone hit. That was pretty good. You gotta hand to that kid to go. They know their character.
Man, let's get moving!
I have bought all of her skins. Including her mythic. I bought the battle pass.
How's it going?
For it.
Show them our superiority.
I don't even remember what other skins were on that battle pass. Oh, there's a wasted ult.
Let the Kitsune guide you!
I keep accidentally hitting that. I don't know why I keep hitting E and using that fucking cap.
This time I have it.
It fucks me up every
turret
goddamn
time. Here.
Dusting off.
Yeah, I know it does more damage the lower they are, but I was hoping because everybody was hitting him that it was gonna do more damage, but I forgot it's Ramattra.
Enemy turret detected.
And when Ramattra, it doesn't matter because
going up.
Baptiste here.
Ramattra just has crazy survivability. I'm the one playing him, and then he just dies. It's amazing.
Functions of peak power. Enemy turret destroyed.
Fine. It worked out.
Your team is close.
The lead is almost out.
Take everything from them.
The mortality field deployed. Got the victory.
Forward spawn.
Hit him with everything I had, got him super low, and nobody else shot him.
Taking flight.
Technically, my ult does not take that long to charge.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Come on, where the f- are they all dead? Did you- everybody's always dead?
We're about to lose the lead!
Thank you, Matthew Mercer. Hold on, hold it.
How did they push past us?
Because we fucking suck. That's how. It's not exactly the most complicated thing to get past us.
Someone help me keep you alive.
Tell me she activates that ult and doesn't heal me right when Genji's hitting me? Because Genji can fly. Don't forget that, guys. Cyber Ninja can fly.
Let them out.
Onward.
Okay, you're not getting out of this. I don't care who has. And Genji. I'm so glad I did not hit that button. I almost hit my ult. I was gonna be so fucking pissed. They're gonna be sad. Bro, that's so ridiculous. You're telling me full Bastion spam, all three of the orbs, and the fucking laser couldn't kill him fast enough. I just need to learn how to use her ult. I just keep fucking it up.
The robot.
Cassidy is definitely carrying us. I will say. He's much.
30 seconds.
Much better at this than I am.
Supercharged and on fire.
We win!
Victory!
Look at Cassidy with 30 kills! We got that Cassidy carry! He had 30 kills! Yeah! And play the game! Let's go!
You gotta learn to stop feeding.
He's talking to me. I gotta learn to stop feeding. I gotta learn to play the game, let alone stop feeding, my man. I gotta learn how to just play. But thank God you guys for watching the video. I hope you all enjoyed me getting fucked up again on attack. Yeah. Three guys. Or whatever DPS you want to consider them. Yeah. So
Rust.
There's that, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.